I think that comes with maturity and responsibility, because at the start, when I started playing first class cricket, I was a flamboyant player, and I never used to take responsibility. I just used to back my instincts and go with the flow. And lately I've realized that once you play at the highest level, you got to take that maturity to another stage. You have to play accordingly to what the team demands, and that's what I did the other day. The team didn't demand me to score big shots at that time. We just needed a big partnership, and we just needed the scoreboard to keep going, and that's what I did. And I feel that whatever the situation demands, you got to play accordingly, and I'm really happy with what I did in the first game.
Yeah, Shreyas, a follow-up question. You spoke about the maturity, and as you are growing as a cricketer, any role which you can be played in terms of bringing on this maturity?
Ricky Ponting, see, it's a different format. That is T20 and this is one day. In one day, you have a lot of time to pace your innings, and in T20, you got to play accordingly. You know, if you see the ball really well, you can just go on from the first ball, just back your instincts, and at that situation, you can't actually control your instincts, because you got to flow, you got to just go with it. And Ricky Ponting, he's a very positive guy. He backs every player, and that's the best quality about him, and he also treats everybody equally. So, you know, he's got an amazing nature as a coach, and his man management skill is outstanding.
You bat in a very crucial position in this lineup. Now, has that also added to this process of maturing, and has that also added to the process of, you know, saying that you control your natural instincts and do what the team demands? Has the position in the batting order also helped you sort of, you know, re-look at your game according to the conditions?
See, the previous ODIs which I played, I was batting at number 5, so it's not that I've been stable at number 4, but right now in the last two games, I've been batting at number 4, so I'm flexible that way in batting at any number. It's just that you got to play according to the situation and what the team demands, and that's what I did. And I know that I can play in both the, in both flows. I can even play strokes, and I can even, nudge the ball and take singles, so I know my game really well right now, and I can play accordingly. देखो वैसे देखा जाए तो लास्ट गेम भी हम लोग के लिए डू और डाई था. अगर वो हार जाते तो फिर हम लोग ऑब्वियसली सीरीज हार जाते. तो वैसे ही माइंडसेट से खेलेंगे जो हम लोगों ने लास्ट मैच में खेला. व्हेन द स्टेक्स आर हाई, आई फील ऑल द प्लेयर्स दे लिफ्ट अप देयर सॉक्स एंड दे पुट अप देयर हैंड्स. एंड ऑब्वियसली आपने देखा होगा कि जो भी हमारे मेन प्लेयर्स हैं टीम के, कोई ना कोई परफॉर्म करते हैं, और यू नो टीम को एक अच्छे प्लेटफॉर्म में लेके आया जिधर हम मैच जीत सकते हैं. तो नेक्स्ट मैच में भी वैसे ही होगा. कोई ना कोई एक रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी लेता है कि हम ग्राउंड पे जाए और ऐसा एक मैजिकल मोमेंट क्रिएट करते हैं जिससे कि यू नो मैच में एक अफेक्ट पड़े टीम को पॉजिटिव नोट में. और वो ही देखा जाए तो वही हो गया था लास्ट गेम में. तो सेम हम कैरी फॉरवर्ड करेंगे मोमेंटम. मुझे तो नहीं लगता है आप, मुझे तो ऐसा फील हो रहा है कि आपने सवाल ही ऐसा क्यों पूछा, क्योंकि आप एक लेजेंड के बारे में बात कर रहे हो जिन्होंने इतना स्कोर करते हुए आए हैं. हाँ पूछो, क्या पूछो. विकेट ऑब्वियसली आई थिंक इट्स गोना बी रियली फास्ट इन द सेकेंड इनिंग्स. The dew factor plays a massive role, and we have played here before as well against Sri Lanka. So in the evening, the dew in the outfield, it's really too much, and we also practiced today. So the ball, our fielding coach literally made it wet, and we were taking catches. So we are actually prepared. You know, whatever bad the circumstances would be, we are ready for it. नहीं अच्छा है, सपोर्ट बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है क्राउड का. प्रैक्टिस सेशन में हम पहले बार ऐसे देखे इतने सारे क्राउड आए हैं देखने के लिए. तो ऑब्वियसली कल के मैच में ऑब्वियसली इट्स गोना बी टू लाउड इन द क्राउड. एंड जैसा कि आप देखे जाए फैसिलिटीज़ भी बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. और फर्स्ट नहीं सेकेंड टाइम आया हूँ मैं यहाँ पे, तो बहुत सिमिलैरिटीज़ फील हो रहा है. और मेनली तो सपोर्ट ही होगा, सपोर्ट बहुत मैसिव होएगा, वही अच्छा होगा टीम के लिए.
थैंक यू.